Okay. Well, got this going. Just setting up something here real quick on my computer, and I will... Oh, start again. I'm an idiot. Okay. Zoom my game and what have you. Okay. Let's just post a random comment in the doobly doo just to see if it works. Is open and such. Okay. Okay, I guess I gotta go down. I think I remember last time I played this, I was like half asleep, so now that I'm actually like wide awake playing this, it's a lot different. Okay, that actually messed me up. Okay, let's see. Okay.
Soon, death is inevitable.
I can probably just wait it out.
Stop pretending, you're so tough. Here, take this mushroom. It'll stop the poison for now. You can thank me later.
Okay. Let's fix this problem. Go to my inventory. Mushroom, eat it. Ah, crap. Hey, when I forget to grab keys. So now I've got to just... blah. Oh. Hello. And stuff. Well, that's one fight taken care of, more or less. God damn it. Wow, okay, that is actually a really bad place to have chests. Oh, at least in my opinion, anyways. Ugh, it's like backtrack.
Oh, okay. I was low on health. So let's put another health item in place. Let's go with the nuts. And I will eat a pretzel. Which, for some reason, is an incredibly viable health item.
Wait! Let's follow him.
Sweet. He dropped a mushroom. Now I can finally get high! Okay, that was a terrible joke. I should feel bad for that one. It was a bad joke and I should feel bad? No, that's such a... what the hell is the word? A Zoidberg comment? Your joke was bad and you should feel bad. Oh, excellent. There we go. Shop.
Ah, hello again, my friend. I suspected you would return.
Okay, and let's switch over to sell mode. Let's see, do I have any new... No, not since last time. Okay. Buy two keys. Let's buy three of those.
Thank you.
Alrighty then. Oh, whoop. Okay, let's see. Ah, there we go. Chest. Ah, damn it. Ah, I don't normally mess up on those chests. Good thing I don't really have to worry about losing the keys or anything. I think they might maybe do that in the higher difficulties. I'm not 100% sure on that. But you never know! Mysterious wall chicken! Why the hell was I calling them wall turkeys the other day? Oh, now I think about it. Because I was playing on Thanksgiving. Oh, Canadian Thanksgiving, that is. Though the Americanas don't celebrate the same Thanksgiving as the Canadians. At least to my knowledge, that's how it works. Wait, okay, according to the map, this is actually a dead end. So I gotta go up. Damn it, I keep blowing those damn things up. Ah. This can only be about as bad as I imagine getting it on with, well, a homeless person in a random port-a-john while listening to Nickelback at the same time would be like. And then being told the very next day that you have some thing crawling in your loin that's not supposed to be there. That is of the ST and the D persuasion. Ugh, god, I'm being stupid right now. Ugh. Normally I'm so witty when it comes to that sort of stuff. But nope. Today, Tim's gotta be stupid! Okay. Well, that's one way to get up! Ah! Bullshit. Okay, Ah, there we go. Okay. Having a save point there also kind of saved me a bit. Okay, there is no way in hell I'm going up that way. So, looks like I'm going to go to this direction. What the hell hit me? Wasn't that giant bug thing, was it? Man, loving what's going on here.